You would have series 3. Open a new channel. They tap name. This topic will tell you 3 important factors in opening a new channel. They tap and name. The first one is day. If you need to choose a specific day to open channel, time is very important. Day is counted by US time zone, that is GMT-8. If your time zone is Hong Kong, GMT+8, you need to open channel at 16:00. The second is tip of channel. Although main channel is hardly promoted now, there are so many features such as multi-accounts management, different control rights, and you can sell channels and don't need to afraid of being hacked and lost your channel at once. Personal channel still has special function that main channel hasn't. You can only add TM trademark in personal channel, and the number of changing name can be extended by using Google Plus. The last one is free name. Define a link firstly to get back your username. The long name isn't good to remember and cannot identify your channel easily. But your channel needs to be opened 30 days and 100 subscribers to get it. You can buy 30 days channel and use 100 accounts or channels to fit the requirements. After you got the username, it is more convenient to promote and start to upload because of easy to remember. You can add TM, trademark now. You need to know each username can only be claimed once only. If you want to change the type of channel, you can't get the same username again. So, you need to decide which type seriously before getting username. The next topic should be the last secret series. After that, FAQ series will continue to talk about the methods of increasing traffic on the web. Some method will make your channel being bothered for 30 days suddenly. Don't miss it.